Monster Jam fans, I am here with one of the icons, Neil Elliott, the driver of Max D. Neil, last week in Tampa, you finished freestyle in second place. An excellent start. How do you build on that and use that momentum here in St. Louis?
Man, I'm just going to go out there and keep doing my thing. We got some of the best Monster Jam drivers, men and women here, so it's going to be tough to stay up there towards the top in this point series.
If you come right here,
we're
going
to go out there. We got a great crew behind us this year, so we're going to go out here and we're just going to tear this Max D truck up every week.
Fans know Max D is short for Maximum Destruction. Neil, do you feel personally responsible to live it up to its name?
Absolutely. You know, that's why the truck was named that. We've been doing this for like 15, 20 years now, and this Max D truck is usually not one piece at the end of the night. Tampa last weekend, every time I went out on the floor, the truck had to go back outside because it was broke. But like I said, the crew guys got the truck back together every time. We didn't miss any events. We're doing well in points, so hats off to them guys. And if they just keep putting it back together, come out here and turn it up.
Fans, come see the truck while it is still in one piece and meet the driver of Max D, Neil Elliott.